This happened. Have you ever watched Wheel of Fortune from the comfort of your home and said, that is so easy, I can solve that puzzle?
Yeah, I can get that.
Every night almost.
Right, but getting on that stage, cameras rolling in front of thousands of people and trying to solve a puzzle, that's a different matter entirely.
Oh yeah, Norm Karkos was in New York City. He got to watch what actually goes on behind the scenes. It was Celebrity Week. He joins us now with that. Norm, we're all calm, cool, collected from home, but nerves have got to be frayed up on the stage when finally it's like the red light goes on and you just freeze. Is that what happens to the contestants?
You know, 47 million viewers and 200 television markets, I would assume so. Not as easy as it seems from, you know, on the stage, but that is, of course, one of the reasons why this show is so much fun to watch. Another, of course, is the simplicity of the game and the fact that Wheel of Fortune itself is a show the entire family can watch together.
Audience, are you ready?
If you really wanted to get the full impact a television show can have on its viewing public, you would have to look no farther than last July at the Yarmouth Clam Festival.
The clams, the lobster, that's one thing, but the Wheel of Fortune audition.
Did they come for us or was it for the clams?
I think they came for you, Pat. Oh, they could get the clams anytime.
The clams were a nice addition, probably, and probably brought a few stragglers in. We hear that all the time.
That's when Wheel of Fortune held open auditions for a slot on its show. And of the thousands and thousands who attended, only one was lucky enough to become a contestant for the real thing.
This is Seth Ramus, Freeport, Maine, right?
I was tried out at the Yarmouth Clam Festival.
Okay.
And didn't get on the stage, but got a call back in the email. Okay. So went up to Wiscasset and tried out.
Here's Seth and Diane, they won the right.
Oh, it was so, so much fun. You know, the whole audience out there, just thousands and thousands of people, and that was really exciting. And Diane, my partner, was really a firecracker. I mean, she was really energetic, and we had a great rapport going.
The Adirondacks.
There you go.
That would be Diane Neal of Law & Order fame, Seth's partner during Celebrity Week.
Listen, you get the entire state of Maine watching, not to put any pressure. And
don't worry, I will do my best, Maine, and I love Maine.
Now, she was one of many celebrities who took part for this week-long broadcast. Many have been lifelong fans of the show, such as Paige Hemmes of Extreme Makeover Home Edition.
Well, I mean, the Wheel of Fortune part is so exciting because it's something that I wanted to do since I was a little girl.
Right.
I was always watching, you know, watching the shows and calling out the letters.
Yeah,
and,
very nice.
You know, I was very much an armchair quarterback. I'm very good when I'm at home.
And all totaled, 40,000 fans showed up for the tapings at Radio City Music Hall. The grand stage was no doubt the perfect setting for Wheel's anniversary.
When you come and visit this particular venue, and it is so deco, it is the best sort of vintage architecture, and if you're lucky enough to see a show here, let alone the 25th anniversary Wheel of Fortune show, it's magic time.
Tea.
Remember, there is strategy, and yes, you can practice.
I've been practicing to say, I want to buy an E.
And?
An E-pad. Oh, I went bankrupt. Oh, that's okay.
Oh, those are the breaks, and that strategy did not work for Sherry Shepherd of The View last night. And main contestant Seth Ramus didn't get the big money Monday, but he did tell me afterwards the experience was a thrill of a lifetime, and no doubt he'll treasure this for many, many years to come. And, of course, you can see that right here on Channel 8 at 7 o'clock. What a great venue, Radio City Music Hall, and they were there to celebrate their 25th anniversary in syndication. Unbelievable venue there.
Yeah, wow. No kidding. They seem like such nice people, Pat and Vanna.
Pat and Vanna are wonderful people and just as humble and down to earth as you'll get.
You'll be getting Christmas cards from both.
I'm
sure, Norm.
I'm expecting some in the mail by a vow.
Your best friends. Thank you very much.